A third person is now charged tonight in a deadly drug deal in Brownsburg last year. Police found Christian Arciniega dead at Cardinal Ballpark last December. New court documents show Jalen Stovall admitted to planning that robbery. He's now charged tonight with armed robbery and criminal confinement. Diamante McIntyre was sentenced to 60 years in prison last month. Police believe he pulled the trigger. His girlfriend was sentenced to 2 years. Both accepted plea agreements.